indeed, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Later and one of the most unusual beginnings we have ever done. In fact, I'd like to applaud all the musicians who took part in that piece. Does anybody know what it's called? Aunt Soul. There we are. I never knew what it was called. I hear children playing it everywhere. It's made me very happy. Last week, ladies and gentlemen, I used the expression ladies and gentlemen some 42 times. So I want you to write in if you can see how many times I say it this week, and if you all get it right, I'll know. So there we are then, ladies and gentlemen. Let's move along and see who our fantastic guests are this week. All the way from New York, a brand new, fantastic soul talent, ladies and gentlemen. He's not there. he does come from America, but it's not him, okay? Good. All the way from America, a brand new soul talent, ladies and gentlemen. Really fantastic. I'm looking forward to him very much. Maxwell, ladies and gentlemen. In his group, but I'll be telling you about them later on. But now, from North Carolina, which is quite right, as the cameraman knows, in America, a man I think we could describe as pianist, could we say that about you? Yeah, we could say that. And he has a three-piece group, but they're called the Ben Folds Five, ladies and gentlemen. The harpist isn't part of them, she just happens to be there for the moment. Then we have probably one of the greatest British songwriters of all time with us. We're very fortunate indeed. A man that really needs no introduction, but I'm going to give him one. The fantastic Mr. Pete Townsend. Yeah. Very nice to have you here, Pete. And of course he is from Shepherd's Bush, where we are here this evening. Is a rather small set. He's touching, he's kissing the ground. He kissed the ground of Shepherd's Bush. He returned, it's like the Pope. And there's a few sad contingents from Shepherd's Bush over there. Probably relatives or something like that. And ladies and gentlemen, oh, there's another ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Mali in Africa, we're very pleased to have one of the greatest musicians from there, Mr. Salif Keita, ladies and gentlemen. You've heard and seen the contingent from Shepherd's Bush, but let me tell you, Carolina, there's a north and there's a south, and there's one band, and there's Mr. Folds is from the north, is that right? And you're from the south, is that right? Exactly. Very pleased to have him indeed. Hugely successful LP, and we're looking forward to hearing that later on, some tracks from that. Hootie and the Blowfish, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Now, let me just take this moment. Thank you. The next band, before they came, literally, they were going to do the opening song. We're very pleased to have them on. They've got a new album out, which is surging through the charts at the moment. But we got a phone call last night, and they said, I'm sorry, we can't do it, it's not on. Unfortunately, one of them, Nicky Wire, the bass player, had strained a muscle in his arm so badly, and he's done this by reaching out of bed to answer the phone. And the phone call, this is completely true, was to tell him that the car from the BBC was there to pick him up. It's absolutely true. They said, I'm sorry, we can't go on. The producer, Mark Cooper, grovelled, pleaded and said, please come and we'll do anything. And including the fact that we've managed to borrow Pete Townsend, the bass player. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, all the way from Wales, opening the show, the Manic Street Preachers.
Street Preachers.
Preachers, ladies and gentlemen. Joined by Chucho Merchant on the bass guitar at the last moment there. Thank you, Chucho, for joining us. Thank you for joining them at the last moment. Very boldly standing in there. And of course, a lot of people wondering, what was this piece of paper I was holding up? It's the note from the bass player, a proper note saying why he's ill and all that. I just thought that would make it nice and official. Let's move on, ladies and gentlemen, with the next band. They've got a lovely LP out called Fairweather Johnson. They list their hobbies as golf and sex. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Hootie and the Blowfish. Hootie and the Blowfish, ladies and gentlemen. I should explain to the uninitiated that it's not Hootie isn't the Blow, it's just the whole group, Hootie and the Blowfish. See, just explain that for you, those of you at home. Now, ladies and gentlemen, our next artist describes his music as punk rock for sissies. All the way, and bearing in mind, Hootie and the Blowfish are from North Carolina. He's from South Carolina, is that right?
No.
No, the other way around. They're from South Carolina, and he's from North Carolina.
New York.
New York, there you are. Near as damn it. Thank you very much. It's what it says here. I shall toss that away without a care. Please welcome the Ben Folds Five. From the LP, Everything Must Go, the Manic Street Preachers.
Small black flowers that grow in the sky. The outside, the small black flowers that grow in the sky. Yet you, when your tail is joy,
James from Manic Street Preachers. We'll be having more from them in a moment. And of course, Scalar Kanga on the harp there, ladies and gentlemen. I think lovely to see a harp. So, it's that time, ladies and gentlemen, where we say, thank you and au revoir to our guests. And first of all, let's thank they had a lovely display of candles, but this being the BBC, the fire office said, you're not having any more near, mate. Please welcome Maxwell. Thank you. Maxwell. The candle has only gone out, literally. And of course, we also enjoyed the Ben Folds and his five, ladies and gentlemen. We can only bow with admiration to Mr. Pete Townsend, ladies and gentlemen. And thank Sally, Pete, Cater, and his lovely band, ladies and gentlemen. They'll be going home for a lot of golf and sex, which is their hobby. Ladies and gentlemen, Hootie and the Blowfish, thank you for joining us. Next week, I think we're going to have Ice-T, the Cowboy Junkies, Tony Rich, Ocean Calicine, maybe Brian Eno, we're not quite sure, but there'll be lots of fun here to be had. In the meantime, we leave you with, are you all ready? I'll take that as a yes. The Manic Street Preachers.